you a happy Teacher's Day. We wish you a happy Teacher's Day. We love you, love you, love you. We care and care and care for you. Wish you a happy Teacher's Day.
Respected fathers, sisters, teachers, and my dear friends, I am Gianna Isaac, studying in KG2A. September 5th is celebrated as Teacher's Day in remembrance of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was the President of India and a good teacher. Every teacher imparts knowledge, good values, and shapes every student to be a good human being. Even in this pandemic, all our teachers are working very hard to reach out to the students through online teaching and making learning very interesting and creative. We love you, teachers. Wish you all a very happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
आदरणीय फादर प्रिंसिपल सिस्टर लेनी एवं हमारे समस्त अध्यापक गण, आज डॉक्टर राधाकृष्णन के जन्मदिन शिक्षक दिवस के शुभ अवसर पर मैं आरोकाल कक्षाए की तरफ से आप सभी का अभिनंदन करता हूँ तथा आप सभी को शिक्षक दिवस की शुभकामनाएं देता हूँ। मैं अपने सभी मित्रों से विनती करता हूँ कि जो शिक्षक हमारे जीवन के निर्माण में ना कठिन परिश्रम करते हैं, हमारी प्रतिभा को उभारने में हमारे सहायक होते हैं, उनका हम सब मिलकर धन्यवाद करें। धन्यवाद।
हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज Abigail Anita Paul from KG1A. I just want to wish our father, sister and teachers a very happy Teacher's Day. We love you, teachers, from our heart. Now we are going to sing a song for you, directed by Jayal sir. Teachers, you are the gifts of my God. My heart sings to you.
Teacher, you're a gift from my God. Teacher, I am Parmini Shivastha from class 2nd C. Warm greetings to all. The light of the world, the beacon in the dark, and the hope that gives us strength to survive is our teachers. A very happy Teacher's Day to all my dear teachers. Now, a very sweet person, our sister, headmistress, who has built up a family of love and kindness. In Campion School, we speak on this occasion. Her valuable words always help us gain good conduct in our life. Thank you.
Dear teachers, it gives me immense joy to greet you on this your special day as the teachers all over India celebrate Teachers' Day. It's a day to express my deep gratitude to God for each one of you, for your dedicated services in Campion School to mold, shape and guide the students entrusted to your care. A teacher's task does not end with just imparting knowledge, but it is much more than this. You are called to be a mother or father to every child, someone who loves the child deeply and interested in providing every opportunity for the all-round development of the child. You are called to be a light which dispels the darkness and shows the path to a happy and successful life. You are called to be a nation builder by laying a strong foundation of true values such as discipline, honesty, hard work and selfless service. On this auspicious day, I ask God to bless each one of you, dear teachers, and help you to fulfill your responsibility as teachers, especially in these challenging times of coronavirus pandemic. Happy Teachers' Day to all of you.
We dance for laughter, we dance for fear, we dance for madness, we dance for fears, we dance for hopes, we dance for schemes. We are the dancers, we create dreams. Really, dance is the most beautiful form of expression. Dance is not only a wonderful way to express yourself, but it also boosts your mood. But so now, it is made visible in front of you by few boys of our school, which is choreographed by Kaunti sir. So, let's gear up for a beautiful dance.
सलामा आ गए फिर से करने हंगामा बोरिंग लम्हों को करते गुलाबी जश्न रुकने न देंगे जरा भी अपना फेमस है याद आना अपने संतों पे आ जाना छोड़ दुनिया से शर्माना जोरों जोरों से तो
don't wear capes. They teach. Good morning. I'm Tarang Naik of class 12th and I wish you all a very happy Teacher's Day. Teachers are indeed a guiding light which encourage minds to think and hands to create. Thank you, my dear teachers, for being with us, encouraging us and supporting us in these toughest times. In the present scenario, you teachers have faced various problems and circumstances due to the situation. But facing all these, you taught us how to be self-reliant and never lose hope. In every lesson you taught, you have indeed very well taught us how to deal with situations. You don't just teach, you inspire. From taking online classes to conduction of exams in this situation, you are a star who taught us how to shine.
Psalm 27:11 says, "Teach me your way, O Lord, and lead me in a straight path." Teachers' Day is a special day to honor our dear teachers for their contribution in shaping the life of the students. I, Ainish Bandopadhyay of 4th Standard, would like to wish all our dear teachers a very happy Teachers' Day. On this happy occasion, may I now request our Honorable Father Principal Dr. Atanas Lakra S.J. to address and bless our beloved teachers with his words of wisdom. Thank you.
Good morning. Happy Teachers Day, all my dear teachers. On 5th of September, the birth of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishna, the Teachers Day is celebrated throughout the country. Dr. Radhakrishna was a great teacher, a great philosopher, a great educationist. He had a belief that teachers should be the best minds in the country. Teachers' Day is a special day for all the teachers to show the appreciation and honor for their special contributions in the field of education. Teachers play vital roles in the lives of the students. They give knowledge to the students in the classroom setup. They set the tone of the classrooms, create a warm environment with discipline. At the same time, they play the roles of mentors, guides, facilitators, and counselors. I am glad to congratulate all the teachers of Company School for your great contribution for the human formation of our children. When we have the lockdown period, having the online class for the students, I am glad to congratulate all of you, my dear teachers, for the readiness and willingness to update yourselves to take up the responsibility of taking online classes and reaching out to the parents with your communications and trying to listen to the feelings, thoughts and opinions and suggestions of parents, and that's how you're helping today the children and the parents. It's a great contribution, my dear teachers, on your part. And therefore, on behalf of the school, with great thankfulness, I congratulate all of you and express my deep sense of gratitude to all of you. When we today celebrate on 5th of September, the Teachers' Day, with my note of gratitude and congratulation, I wish you all the best for the responsibilities you have taken over on yourselves, for the good of the children, for the education of the children. It is a vocation, my dear teachers, for you. I wish you all the best for the contributions you are making, and ask your God's grace for a greater sense of understanding, greater sense and desire of bettering yourselves in the field of learning, and that's how to grow in the future the best teachers, in order to form the students in the best possible manner in company school, and to send our students throughout the world in order to be the images of your responsibilities, your contributions, and let the children fly and fly to the limit you expect each one of them. Thank you so much.
Dear teachers, if we worship anyone after our parents, it's you. Even at the time when the whole world has come to a standstill due to COVID-19, you all are still here putting your full efforts to continue our education. I, Harshita Khani of Class 5th B, on behalf of all the Cantonites, would like to thank our dear fathers, sisters, teachers and the office staff. You all are a true epitome of hard work. Dear teachers, you are progressing us towards success just like Guru Drona made victory to Arjun, Bhim and Yudhishthira. We will always be grateful to you in future, whatever we will be. Now, I would like to request our music teacher, Jerry Sir, to present the melodious song for all our teachers.
चले तो राह बर बने वही था मैं जिसने भी कल भी आज भी राह पर चले तो राह बर बने वही वो मेरे टीचर थे तुम ही हाँ मेरे टीचर हो तुम ही वो मेरे टीचर थे तुम ही हाँ मेरे टीचर मुझको मुझ में ढूंढा दी नई पहचान नन्हे से परिंदे ने ऊंची भरी उड़ान ऊंची भरी उड़ान ऊंची भरी उड़ान मुझको मुझ में ढूंढा दी नई पहचान नन्हे से परिंदे ने ऊंची भरी उड़ान दूर उस गगन में उड़ते फिरते गाते तराने हम तुम्हारे ही गुनगुनाते वो मेरे टीचर थे तुम्ही हाँ मेरे टीचर हो तुम्ही वो मेरे टीचर थे तुम्ही हाँ मेरे टीचर